Well, hey everybody, it's Bob Lewis. I got a care package in the mail from one Jason, zombie collector, of some PC stuff he sent my way. These are some cards back here that he sent me. Chuck Tanner, the man. These are various pirate and steeler cards. I'm going to go through some of the notables. I had, a dozen or so cards here for my team sets that I was able to plug in. Topps 15, Francisco Liriano, Francisco Cervelli. I didn't plan that. Chase Darnot from 2012 Topps. Didn't have that one. James McDonald, 2012 Topps, and my man Neil Walker. We got a Carlos Garcia, 97 Topps. He's a solid player for the Bucks. Jason Kendall, rookie cup card. Kind of a jerk, but solid player. Boss Minor, 94 Topps. Joel Johnston, 94 Topps. This was a turn back the clock Clemente from 87 Topps. Didn't have this one. Very cool card. And of course, Jimmy Smith from 83 Topps. So thank you, Jason, filling in some gaps. And I'll go over some of the notables. You know, man, you didn't even put a note in there. You know, you just send me a brick, send me all your bucko cards, and just think that I'm going to take them without a note. Well, I will. So we got, and thank you, by the way. We got, I can act tough, but I'm really not. McCutcheon, this is Heritage, I think 14, yep. I wasn't collecting then, so I don't know these years off the top of my head. Starling Marte, same deal. This was the only card I knew he was going to be sending me because he said he would. Tom Gorzolani, jersey card from Ginter. I imagine if you're anybody but me and you pulled this in the pack, you're extremely disappointed. So this was pretty cool. I've never seen these. Don't have any of these like framed minis. Jersey card, very neat. And we got a Bill Madlock jersey card, Legendary Lineage. Love those hats. Without a hint of sarcasm, I can say that. Again, this is an SP product, which I imagine was not cheap. And if this is like a one per box pool, anybody but me, probably pretty disappointed. Just saying. We got this, let's see, a Golden Moments from 2012 Topps, Kutch. Pretty cool card. '94 Topps, Electric Diamond. Home field advantage of Jay Bell. Electric Diamond right there. It was a, you got one per pack. Kind of like a Topps gold card version. Tape measure blasts. Clemente, 492 feet on May 31st, 1964 at Forbes Field. Very cool card. Did not have that. I've said it before. I love the vintage players and new product stuff. Honus Wagner. It looks kind of pale, but he always looks like he's ancient in every card too. I don't know why. But I guess times were tough in the early 20th century. Honus Wagner, interesting story. One of those folklore stories. Don't know if it's true or not. My grandpa, born in 1923, apparently lived in Carnegie, which is just outside of the city. Lived down the street from the Wagner family, and my grandpa would remember his wife pulling heads off chickens for like getting prepared to cook dinner or something. So we got the 93 Select Jason Kendall floating in the sky. That's an interesting take, interesting shot right there. Derek Lee says, what is this, Diamond Anniversary Edition? So this is from the iconic update set with the Trout Rookie. So this is probably as close as I'll ever get to a Trout Rookie. So this is pretty much like a Mike Trout Rookie is what I'm trying to say. Don't argue with me. That's where I'm going with that. We got these little series of, I have no idea what these are. Upper Deck put these out. And they're like paper cards, but they look like, I don't know if you've ever seen the movie like Polar Express. Like, that's not what Luke Robitaille looks like. Maybe after he got beat up, but normally that's not what he should look like. So these are Goodwin Championship cards. Sidney Crosby. Little accentuation there in the mullet. Eric Lindros. Looking very soft. Got Wayne Gretzky. He looks alright. But the worst of the bunch. Brett Hall. Just looking very tired. Very sleepy. And maybe confused. Why am I wearing a suit? Alright, so now the cream of the crop we're getting into right now. We got this Heritage Flashback card from 2015 of Pete Rozelle. Now, maybe it's just me, but those balls look unusually large. You know, I'm no master of perception, or perspective. Is it me? I don't know. I like his hair, though. Oh, hitting my PC hard. Military Machines. The M3 Stuart tank. I don't know about you, but Stuart's not really doing it for me for the name for a tank. Just doesn't have that tank quality. Stuart. Happy to add that to my collection. I now have two. Not much you can say about this card. I think Jason actually drew this himself. That seems to be his quality. That's his level of art. Hi, honey. And we got the, no collection is complete without Ham the Chimp. Rocketed into space aboard the Mercury Redstone 2. Look at that guy. He looks space ready. Huh? Ham. He won, was chosen out of a pool of 40 chimpanzees, huh? That's why he's the champ. All right. And now we got this is 2015 Topps. This is a first pitch Chelsea Handler. This is a photo variation bare midriff version. So this is like a super, super, super short print. And I'm pretty sure this guy requested to be photoshopped out, you know, to protect his identity. Didn't want to be associated with Chelsea Handler. Nothing against her. Well, actually, I probably have some stuff against her. And then lastly, this guy right here, Jimmy Rees. If you guys don't know, this is a 91 Bowman Jimmy Rees. Jimmy Rees was a legendary shuffleboard court player in Florida. and had long since retired from the game, but at the age of 85, caught the bug and tried out for the Angels as a designated hitter and got the job. Fantastic. Had unfortunately only one at bat, broke a hip swinging at his first pitch, and his career was over. But I am happy to have his one and only card, so I guess this is his rookie card, and I probably will send this to PSA. So, Jason, you have no idea how much you have just increased my collection. I really appreciate it. Thank you. And I'm sure I'll send something back to you, but I will write a note. All right, brother. Thanks, everybody, for watching. Talk to you. Sorry for the long video. All right, buddy. Bye.